platform, those who are opposing BJP, and at the same time, save India, save democratic institutions. That is the main motto we all joined together. It is a national voice, nation voice. I am very clear on that. For the last so many days, attack an institution, CBA, ED, and also if you see income tax, how they misuse. Today, RBI, we are in the meeting. In the middle of the meeting, RBI governor has quit. Resigned. What is the reason? You are not talking for so many days. There is so much of pressure from the government of India. Give surplus, give money. And also whenever they say something, they are always attacking RBI governor. He tried his best to protect the economy, protect this nation in the interest of the public. Finally, he is unable to bear that stress. Finally, he resigned. He is very bad for the nation. What is going to happen tomorrow? Already, the economy is in doldrums. Farmers are in trouble. Even so many other things from the farmer's side, and also minorities and SCs are insecure. All these things are happening. That's why we are all irrespective of our political compulsion. We joined here. It is a democratic compulsion. We want to protect this nation. We want to save this nation. We want to protect the institution. Today, again, major joke, major attack on RBI. What is going to happen for this country? You also understand all these things. Today we are all discussed thoroughly. We want to work to protect this nation and our democratic institution. There are so many things, so many parties have given suggestions under Rahulji, under the political party leaders. All of us are going to carry out a program. One is in parliament, another is outside parliament. We are going to take up some program. Ultimately, it is the right time everybody has to join. All progressive political parties have to join. Two, three parties, they are outside still. So, what to pursue with them in the interest of the nation? Ultimately, this government should go. Otherwise, there will be greater damage for this great nation. Tomorrow, there won't be any election. What is happening? Even if you want to give us media, right?